It's the survival of the fittest, because this is our capitalist society. Most people are struggling, most are suffering. Everything happening to you, you yourself have attracted. We have no empathy for others. In fact, we don't care about those starving or those who are homeless. Most of us don't care about our own elderly in the community. Most don't even care about our own parents or own brothers and sisters. It's the way our reality is constructed. The more suffering there is in the world, the more evil demons are getting very happy. Demons are feeding from our suffering. If families and communities wish for their brother what they wish for themselves, there will be less suffering and less poverty. Please click like. This is the paranormal channel. This realm is a construct of evil. This realm has been hijacked by evil. The jinn demon came from another reality altogether, because their evil was so great that their worlds collapsed. Now they are in our reality to feed from us. The evil entities are harvesting us. There are different kinds of evil entities and different kinds of demons. Some feed from violence, death, and destruction. Others feed from your ego, desires, and evil deeds. They want to make you like them, in their image. Emperor demons possess people sop that these people portray demonic characters like hatred, revenge, stealing stuff of others, and murders. Then they laugh about it. These evil people get extreme pleasure from stealing your things, they get pleasure from seeing others suffer, and they employ deception to fool you, just like their invisible evil demon masters. The evil is fully entrenched into our society and can only be rooted out if we can live with honesty and brotherhood, according to the laws of the universe. If there is too much evil, our world would collapse.